Back to school shopping is in full swing, but beyond the budgets of some families in our area.
New at 10, 12 News' Portia Young goes shopping with children who do not have a permanent address, but today have their choice of dress.
That's a pretty good. I like that.
Surveying racks of clothes, 5-year-old Jasmine Lee is far from where she's been.
Today, I like to get toys from every day, and my papa always sleep in the car.
2 months ago, she and her parents were all living in their car after her father lost his job. They sought help from Milwaukee's Salvation Army when they moved from Iowa.
3 meals a day, somewhere to sleep, shower. We're blessed.
Although Jasmine would love to get toys right now, the Salvation Army shopping spree at Target is just for necessities.
Dude, watch your foot.
11-year-old Sean Benford takes us along as he beelines for the shoes. The first pair he steps in are designed by Olympian Sean White, but Benford is his own Sean.
No, I honestly do not even like Sean White.
But you like his shoes?
Yeah, he has really cool shoes.
Sean, Jasmine, and about 60 other children were specially chosen by the Salvation Army for this shopping spree.
The National Retail Federation says the average family with K-12 students will spend about $600 on back to school this year.
That's about the same as last year. These children have $85 to spend, far less than the average family, but far more than they ever expected.
We know that. We were kids once. How important it is to have new clothes, to have a new school bag, to have all of the supplies that you need when the teacher says pull out your books and your notebooks and your pencils.
How important it is to belong.
Princess, Adventist, a princess.
All of these children live in shelter at the Salvation Army. Jasmine calls it the hotel.
I like to sleep in good beds. My papa saying he will buy me a bedboard like this, a bunk bed.
The agency says before the economic meltdown, these families were already struggling. Those struggles didn't take away a young boy's sense of style.
This could be considered.
A mother's will to start over, or a little girl's excitement for kindergarten and Christmas.
And I'm going to get a helicopter with a remote control when Santa Claus gonna bring it to me.
Perhaps by then, the Lee family will have a house for Santa to visit. In West Milwaukee, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
40 Salvation Army units nationwide were selected by Target for these shopping sprees for a total of $1 million. If you would like to donate school supplies or items to the Salvation Army of Milwaukee County, go to the As Seen On page of WISN.com for a link to the list.